The Ministry of Local Government has launched a three-day induction training to shape and mentor the city leaders. The induction that is supported by USMID is being facilitated by the officials from the Ministry of Local Government to mentor leaders on their responsibilities in order to effectively deliver services to the population. It was launched by the Minister of Local Government, Raphael Magezi, who asked the city councillors to tame their expectations.
This is not a job where you come to become rich. So don't aim at taking this tender or taking the other building and taking this position so as to amass your wealth. There is no wealth.
James Omar-Eleme, councillor at Lira City, said the induction is timely and will improve the quality of debate in the council.
And after this induction, we want to get ourselves into retreat and refocus our vision on how and when and at what time we need to do what where, as far as Lira City is concerned. Because if others are running, we have to be sprinting.
Meanwhile, Lira City Mayor Sam Atul urged Parliament to support the Ministry of Local Government to expedite the process of resolving the current governance issues between the new cities and their parent districts.
The way bill has been allocated, our hands are tied. We are not recruiting, we are not using the money. It is now 5 months down the road. Then tomorrow somebody will say, we've not been able to use the money. We cannot qualify to use the money the next financial year. This is a challenge.
So the bickering that may be going on between the district and the city is because of a transition. We have guided on management of the assets because the district has its assets within the city and the former municipality has its assets within the city. All the assets and liabilities of the former municipality of necessity belong to the district, to the city, the former municipality of Lira.
Magezi also asked the new cities to accommodate their parent districts within their boundaries.
In the meantime, the status quo prevails. In other words, don't sell, don't lease, don't exchange, don't transact, don't give away any property that is public property within the city of Lira. Nobody has that right.
Districts whose municipalities were upgraded to cities have had their headquarters and assets fall in a different administrative boundary. This has triggered several conflicts in many cities on the governance issues of assets. Eddie Olua, for UBC News in Lira City.